Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to do a hard reset on Samsung Galaxy A05s. So here is my phone, Galaxy A05s, and to do a hard reset, first you need your phone to be turned off, and second you need a USB data cable, and this side I will connect to my PC and the other side to my phone. So first I will connect to my PC, and now the other side I will connect to my phone, and you need to wait for a few seconds until the phone will begin to charge. And now with your phone connected to your PC, you need to push and hold volume down and the power button until you will see Samsung logo on your screen. So let's do it. Volume up and power. Keep pushing. Now remove your fingers and wait for a few seconds. And this is the recovery mode. Now you can disconnect your cable to your phone, and to do a hard reset with your volume down button, just go down until you will see wipe data factory reset. Okay, I hope you see it. Now just press the power button, and now again with volume down, go to factory data reset and press again the power button. The format ends, and to reboot system now, again press the power button, and you need to wait until your phone will restart. And now I'm back, and all that you must do is the initial setup. Just tap here start. And do the setup, just tap next, next, next. And now it's over, and you can use your phone. So this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.